Planet of the Fakes for Kids. And Pig. Star. HH. News. Woman that knew King Hill's mother. At the end of the day y'all keep disrespecting her when she didn't say anything wrong in her live. She even apologized, sent condolences and everything else. Just like anybody else would protect and defend their loved ones mainly as she stated she didn't think her cousin would do anything like this because she's not known for doing stuff like this. Y'all keep asking her questions like she's in her cousin mind and a mind reader on why her cousin did what she did or where is his body. Just because she was close to her cousin doesn't mean that she knew or knows. It's but so much she can do to even try to get it out of her cousin. Everybody keep trying to put together pieces to different puzzles but nobody is the fucking detectives or the cops. I ain't never seen these many fake detectives and cops a day in my life. If you wanna know anything that bad contact the detectives or cops y'all self. She owes no one an explanation. This is so very sad. Maybe she will tell you where he is. It seems she trusts you. Telling where this baby is, it would be the best thing she can do for herself right now. The family deserves to be able to bury the baby. I know this is not your fault and she may or may not tell you, but maybe she will. At the moment I think it's the only possibility. It looks to me like you really loved that baby. I can only imagine the horror you had to face when you found out that it was real. You're in my thoughts. It's a very sad and scary situation you have been placed in. People should realize it's due to your cousin's actions, not those of your own. If you had done this, you would be in jail with her. You're in my prayers, hun. I do hope he is found. This case is so terribly sad. You are incredibly brave for coming back on and doing another video publicly. Ignore the haters. You cannot please everyone. You never will be able to. My thing is, how were you able to defend her off of just hearsay? We went through Amber stuff before we defended her. That way we knew she wasn't lying. Y'all can't take jest you dish out ha smh. Please know that I'm praying for you and your mom as well as the Hill family. I knew you both had to be devastated when you found out it was your family member. I also knew that there was no way either of you could have had a clue it was her when you made all your videos and how heartfelt and compassionate you both were. Try to keep your head up and also continue to talk about your feelings even if it's to a private therapist. This a traumatic experience you just suffered and the negativity will do so much damage if you let it. God bless and take care. I don't know you but I could tell from the gate you didn't have any involvement and I could tell you truly believed what you were saying. You were deceived, and manipulated by someone you love. I think doing this live was a good thing for you to do. I hope and pray you will begin to heal. I say this heartfelt I would suggest considering seeing a trauma therapist. I'm not throwing shade I'm serious BC this is a very traumatic event to have gone through. Let's all pray King's body is found so he has the proper home going, girl well you should have kept your fucking mouth closed if you didn't know the truth you dragged Kong's mother and the whole time your cousin is a murderer. Exclamation mark exclamation mark exclamation mark. Them fake ass tears don't move me matter fact I didn't even see one tear fall out your eyes you like attention but going to get it the wrong way. You deserve just what your cousin deserve for speaking on shit that you claim you knew nothing about and you deserve to catch these hands but we don't all get what we deserve now do we? Y'all not gone try to slander my friend. And King's mom still is a negligent parent. But justice for King regardless. Tiff Seer thanks wife I love you fuck these dummies and if y'all really knew Key y'all wouldn't be on here bashing her. Y'all weird AF. Justice for King. No matter who did the shit. But what y'all fake detectives not gone do is keep coming to her page disrespecting her. Because when all the smoke clears most of y'all won't even care anymore. Kiara keep your head up. And don't let these PPL get to you. You are amazing. And will always be. My heart truly breaks for you. I do not feel that you were all involved. You trusted and stood by your family. I think you were fooled just like the rest of us were. I just hope that you know that many of us do not feel you were involved. Hang in there. Praying for you. Full video link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And, if, you, have, time, thank you very 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 much. Go to